the grass that grows on your grave will be cherry red.